So the advantages of aquaponics are multiples, right? First, obviously, you grow two crops. You don't grow only one crop, so you're going to grow vegetables plus fish. The food that you produce is extremely tasty because the food is growing in an ecosystem and it's got all the nutrients it needs. So they grow twice as fast as a normal garden. There is no labor, you don't have to return the soil because you will find out later on that in an aquaponic setup we give the best conditions for the food but also for the bacteria that are into the system to work, and therefore it's always aerobic. So you don't have to work, you know, as in normal garden when you need to return the earth. You don't need to do that here because there is always enough oxygen for the bacteria. Obviously we don't use any chemical or any pesticides. It's all natural, only good for you, and the food is full of nutrients and vitamins. Because we work in a closed environment, in a closed cycle, we don't waste any water. We use 10 times less water than a normal garden. The only water that we really use is when we got a bit of evaporation and we need to top up the tank. So because aquaponics is using the natural cycles, it works with nature and not against nature. Therefore, you don't have to do anything. You just leave nature doing the job. And there is no weeding because our systems are all with raised beds. So there are very, very few seeds that can fall into your grow bed. So you don't need to spend any time removing the bad weeds. Aquaponics is adapted to very small surface area. So you can grow aquaponics in your own backyard, or you just need a very small terrace. Or even if you got a balcony, you don't need a big surface area. Really, if you got 1 square meter, you can put an aquaponic setup in place. Aquaponics can bring nature back into the city and it reconnects people with nature. Aquaponics is also a real feature into your garden. Having aquaponics allows people to see a lot of insects, animals, fish. It can also be a bench such as this. You see, that's a real bench. You can sit on it. You got the fish underneath and you got the plant at the back. It's really a feature and a lot of people are interested into it. When you got people coming around, the kids are always around it, they love it. So it's really, you produce food, but it brings way more than just the production. It's also a real feature into your garden.